And the Palestinian move at the United Nations is not going to create a state. Not in reality, not even in theory, because the fundamental issues that divide the parties will remain to be resolved, from borders to security to refugees to Jerusalem. There's no shortcutting the critical negotiations that can only yield a final and viable agreement.
Laura?